Now I have the SB there. Colette here. So we're going to warm up with a little grapevine right and left. So grapevine. All right, grapevine with two taps. Now just grapevine left. You're right. Alright, break out with two taps. Alright, arch out wide. Four. Three. Two. Let's take a squat down and tap. Down. That's our warm up. The body. A double time, press it out, feet nice and wide, shoulder blades down the back, four, three, two, hold it low, slide over to the right, place the left, roll it right knee, go out over the right foot. All right, let's take a turn to the right to a lunge, lunge, not lunge. top of it to put, you know, so you don't have to be on the floor. All right, start cardio. Foot ball knees right here. Step knee, step knee. Four. Have people in the room. All right, two left. Two right. Hold the doubles. Four. Three. Two. Step touch. One more. Four. Three. Two. We're taking a speed skate. We take a little hop with it or not. Four. Three. Shoulders back. Don't count. Two. Double step touch. So two to the right, two to the left. Okay, so you're moving good on that knee. Quad step touch. So four to the right, four to the left. And to the right. And to the left. One more thing ahead. And it's a squat hop. If you don't want to hop, you change it side to side. Up to you. One more. Four. Three. Let's take it from the top. Foot ball knees. Two left. Two right. Foot ball single. Two left, two right, step touch. Four, three, speed skate. Step touch, speed skate. Double step touch. Four, three, two, quadruple step touch. Four, three, back to the left, back to the right. And to the left. I take that squat hop or side to side. Four. Three. We're going to break all that down. Foot ball. To left. To right. Step touch. Speed skate. Double step touch. Just two. Quad step touch. Quad step touch left. Squat hop. Just two. One more time. Football knees. Two left. Two right. Step touch. Speed skate. Double step touch. Quad triple step touch. Back to the left. Squat hop. Good job, y'all. Let's call the squat hop. Eight more. Wait for the heels. You want to check the back and then go on the quads. Four more. Four. Three. Switch your sides. Football. Step left. Four. Three. Two. Two right. Two left. Hold the toes. Each side. Step touch left. Four more reach. Three. Two. Speed skate. Hands in, shoulders back. Four. Three. Two. Double step touch. Four, three, two, quad step touch to the right, to the left. One more to the right. Squat hop in place or side to side. Four. Four. Let's put it together on the left. Football. Four, three, two right, two left,
12. To the right. Spot them up. Got 4. 3. 2. Let's bring that down. Move on, knees. To the right. To the left. Stand and touch. Speed skate. Double step touch. Just 2. 1. Step touch. Back to the right. Squat up.
Thank you. Looking good. Keep down. Come here, breathe. Take that eight forward. Done with this round. Seven. Move back. Bring up. Four. Three. Two. Good job. Bend your knees. Set them off to the side. Yes. Punch it right here. Punch. 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 Let's speed up the music a little bit. Punch, punch, punch. We're going to punch three times a check. So three, two, one. Three, two, one. And catch. Now make it one and one. One punch, one check.
Nice arms, guys. Touch and move it left.
two taps. Heels back. Eight. Level three on flat. Straight back. Two more. Break off with two taps. I take the grip and hold the taps right here. Tap, tap, tap. Barely reach. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Punch it left and hold. Punch, punch. Guard up. Shuffle those hips. One more set. Eight, six, four, three. Punch, three, and tap. Three, two. One punch, one chest. Four more. Punch it through the thumbs. Punch it through the front. Good and left. One more to the right. Pelvis jump and jack. Try your sitting stick. 12. 8 more. Put it together. Start on the left. Punch three and jack. One of each. Punch and move it left. Punch and move it right. One more to the left. Four times here. Right on. Punch three and jump. One and one. Punch and move it right. Move it left. One more to the right. Four times. Let's add on the side. Pull your heels back. All right. Heels all the way up to the body. Level three up now. Four. Three. Two. Great. Back. Left your run. Don't have to learn any more choreography today. Break out with two taps. We reach it. Two more like that. All right, let's put that part together. Pull your heels back. For eight. Four. Three. Level three. Crank it. Eight. Six. Four, three, right on. Two more. Now take that knife on two taps. Pull the heel back. Eight, six, four, level three. Squats, come on. Four, three, right on. Six, break down with two taps. Let's do this step one more time. Punch three and check. Let's get our weights. One and one. Four chest. Heels back.
Left, left. Level three, eight, six, four, three, right, five. Two more like that. Right up with two taps. Heels back. Eight, six, four, three, level three up high. Right five. Two more. Right five, two taps. One right five. Hold the taps right here. You've got 14, 12, 8, 4, reaching 8, 6, 4, 3, 2. March it out. Get your weights. Forget to bend your knees. So I'm going to do a tricep exercise. Weights together behind the head. Elbow in. Go up, down, out, in. So up, down, open, squeeze. Up, down. Try not to shrug. Relax the shoulders. Now bend your knees and tuck your pelvis forward. You don't hurt the lower back. Up, down, open, close. Keep breathing. Two more like that. All right, just up and down. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, just open, close. Out, squeeze. Out, squeeze. Out, squeeze. One more. Four, three, two. We're going to slow squat. Press up. We're going three, two, one. Press up. Three, two, one. Press. Put your shoulders back, not round and forward. Your knees stay put, especially you, lift them. Down, two, three. So they're not tucking out in front of your feet. Two more. Catch your breath. You know where we're going. All right, let's single this out. Five. Press. Down. Six, four, three, two, hold it down, go. Try to press, press, heels back. Eight, four, we're going back to the tricep. Four, three, two, bring it up. Down, up, whoops, up and down. Up, down, open, close. Right, up, down. Open, squeeze it tight. One more like that. So I just look really light weights Monday because I don't have my back. Just these weights don't have any pain, really. One more. All right, just up and down. Take it eight. We're going to tuck the pelvis. Tighten the abs. Four more. A lot to think about. Three. Two. Just an open foot. Almost done with triceps. Jump out and come back in, that's fine. One more, you're done with triceps. Four, squeeze, three, two, right, slow squat. Down, 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 press. See if you can challenge yourself to get a little bit lower. Good, four more. Do that. out with two taps. Pull the heels back. Eight. Six. Four. Last two right bends. Right bend, two taps. All right, great bend, hold the tap. Long set, here, you're done. A little bit of weight to snap up yours. Two out. Good reach. Set, bend that left foot. Two more sets. Eight, reach, reach. 12. Last eight, five, six, four, three, two, you did it. Good job. All right, we're going to take a waist crunch. Side, open, crunch, open. Get on the floor next time. If you're on the front, you just bring a towel or a mat. Eight, four, eight, seven, six, five, four, reach, three, two, change it into a twist. The torso twist, the cross, hips stay forward. Reach down, step back to a lunge. Knees right over the ankle.
into the hip flexor, right hip flexor. Turn right, flex left. Take it left, flex right. All right, walk it back towards the front, slide in, hands up quads, and roll it up. Four, three, shoulders up, back and down, right arm across. Chest up. Need to stretch out a little more after? Please do. All right, left arm. Take the shoulder down away from the ear. Triceps. Okay, let's open the back. Here's press forward. Sink back. Get into the spot between your shoulder blades. And let's reverse. Place your fingers the other way. Elbows in, press down, and then away. Alright, lower the hands. Lengthen the neck. Slight tilt to the right. Lengthen again. Tilt to the left. Alright, let's inhale up. Lengthen the spine. Exhale over to the right. Bend our knees. Take a nice little circle around. Hold it on the left side, body stretch. Bend the knees again. Circle back the other way. So we're going to inhale all the way up and up. Slide back in the front. And exhale down. Great job, everybody. So this is very good.